All of a sudden, I heard whimpering. I had to go investigate it.
Oh, serious?
I didn't know how I was gonna get there, but I had to do it.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
It's not an easy thing to get to this island. It's wet, it's muddy. With my back being bad, I can slip and fall in the river.
What the f*** am I doing?
But I had to find this dog. Oh.
Oh. Ronald, Sepp! Come towards the water! I found the dog!
It looks like it's chained. Are you okay?
For a dog to be chained makes it more dangerous because they could become more aggressive to protect itself because it can't run away. I did not want to approach that dog by myself. I did not want to risk getting attacked by this dog.
Hello?
Coming.
Where's it at?
It's right here. Take it easy.
Careful.
Some of the rocks are loose. Be careful.
Got it.
Are you okay? You guys go over there slowly.
I don't know how long this dog was there. It could have been days, weeks. It was probably scared, so we had to be careful.
Let me see. Come on, guys, slowly.
All right.
Hold on.
Put that noose right here.
Noose. Are you okay?
Come here.
Come on, Mama. Come on,
here.
Girl.
Look, you can separate the chain, or do I need the bolt cutters?
Hold on. Let me see. No, the hook is stuck. We gotta use the bolt cutters.
Yeah, hold on to the leash.
Feel right, fearless. It's okay.
We didn't know what type of dog this could be as far as its demeanor, so we were very cautious in approaching it.
All right, you gotta stay still here.
Wait, stop. Easy.
Good
girl.
Bam! Scaring the dog. Whoa, you all right?
Okay. Good girl.
You two need to help that dog across the river.
It's okay, girl. Come on.
It's very difficult dealing with a dog you don't know and dragging it across the river.
Be careful, Ron, because you're gonna fall in the river if she pulls too hard.
Come on.
Come here.
Come on. Good girl. Yeah, that's a
she
good
got
girl.
It. Here you go. Watch out for these freaking palm
prongs.
Okay,
hold on.
Ooh. All right.
There were a lot of things that could have gone wrong, but thankfully, everybody got out safely.
All right, guys. Thank you for your help. Without you guys calling, this dog could have gone to the pound.
Or even died.
To save, you know?
Yeah. Let's get him in the car.
Come on.
Good girl.